The angry youths who went round the Obavurame Square in Benin City frowned at the political crisis in the state. They called for peace and unity, adding that the lives of Edo citizens matters a lot. The aggrieved protesters expressed displeasure at the outcome of the APC screening committee, which disqualified the incumbent governor, Mr. Godwin Obaseki, who they said has done so much for the state. According to the protesters, there should be a credible process that will produce a candidate for the governorship election who will ensure the interest of the people.
We are here this morning to let them know that whatever politics they are playing, the life of the people, they should take it first. We are interested in the collective destiny of Edo people. And that's why we are saying that Edo people should be allowed to make a stake in who becomes what in their state. Yes. We are saying that public peace, as it's been said, is a product of equity, fairness and social justice.
This one we are seeing here today with Edo state movement don't want it. We have our children's life to secure. We have our husband's life to secure. We want peace in this state. Yes.
We are calling for peace and there must be peace. Those who are in position to give us candidate should take the interest of the people at heart.
Some women said they need peace as the political situation in the state is worrisome. In another development, concerned Edo teachers have commended the administration of Mr. Godwin Obaseki for enhancing the education sector in the state. Spokesman for the group, Bright Eremosele, urged the APC to avoid heating up the polity in the state.
How could we not be proud of how much the state has invested in us and through us, in the children of Edo State? Beyond the training, he has worked tirelessly to ensure that his vision of seeing an even brighter future of our children comes to pass.
Patience Osaugiwa reporting.